Hi guys, it's me Paul again, and welcome to part three of this airbed that I got from Freecycle. So as you can see, I've got it fully inflated. So I'm going to see if this repair has actually worked. So I've got to find it now. So it was about here somewhere. Right, where was it? About here. So I've got one air hole there and two here. So I'm going to get my trusty spray again and let's see what happens. So hopefully I don't get any bubbles. Don't hear anything. Looks okay. Don't hear anything. That came out quite well, that. Yes, it actually works. Result, guys. Result. Perfect. So it's just there. So that's worked all right. Liquid all over the floor, but not to worry. I've kept it plugged in just in case. Oh yeah, you can see it. This tape seems to be coming off quite easily. Yeah, might need to. That's worked. These are not so sticky. So yeah, I'll keep an eye on that. Okay, yeah. Okay, well that's worked. It's dried off. So yeah, that's actually worked. Sorry about the lighting, guys. Yeah. Don't know if you can actually see that. That's actually peeling away. So that's not a problem. Maybe I should let that one dry for a bit longer. Oh, sorry about that. That was another email. Sorry about that. Yeah, that one's alright. It's just that one. Okay. So, it looks like my fix has worked. So, thank you very much for joining, everybody. And I'll see you guys soon for another video of Freecycle items that I get. Job done. So if you need any more tips, just let me know and I'll do my best to answer or make videos. And I'll see you guys soon for another video. Bye for now, guys. Enjoy.